Hi and welcome to my blog. This is Ash and we'll be talking about maritime industry. Let's quickly move on to our update. It says development of Helmapa Junior Program. More than 3,400 children and 220 volunteer teachers from 93 schools around Greece have registered for Helmapa 2010 Environmental Awareness Program. This year, the information material sent to Helmapa junior groups included the leaflet titled Let's Become Champions in the Protection of Our Seas from Pollution. This leaflet was designed and printed by Helmapa in cooperation with United Nations Environment Program on the occasions of Olympic Games of Athens in 2004 and was reprinted this year. Helmapa's environmental awareness program have been implemented with the approval of the Ministry of Education and is running for the 16th year. Application closed on January 31st, 2010. So that's all with regard to my update. Be in touch with me through my blog ash.marinebestv.com and for more information on maritime sector, log on to maritimeupdates.com. Catch you later with some more fresh updates. Till then, bye-bye.